Hey guys, I don't know if you can hear me, but I think it should be working. Yeah.
I am Willard Winer, master of the macabre. For over 40 years, I've
Why
directed
is this man
the most
talking?
Terrifying,
I just
want to
skip
and bloody
this.
Scenes ever
Skip.
Committed to film.
Skip.
My contribution to horror is nothing short of genius.
Okay, now I can skip. There, I skipped it. Let's lower the volume. Okay. Okay.
Hello?
I'm this guy.
Anybody there?
I'm the little nerd.
First I get pulled into this film, and now I have to fight off the undead all by myself.
Okay, let's buy this over here. Purchase? Okay. Let's turn on the generator. Sorry about that. I don't know if you heard me, but my dog barked. Okay. No.
Okay. I am Willard Winer, master of the
macabre. Skip this part? Okay. Which character am I gonna be? Okay, I'm the girl.
Right? We're gonna do this all
I think she
by
has a
ourselves.
Fork. Let's see.
Willard,
what type of
this
weapon
had
she
better win me an award.
Oh yeah, she has a fork. You can see it when she tried to stab. Okay, let's get this. Let's kill this guy.
Before you die.
And you will die.
Please make it a point
Let's
to die in
you.
Some incredible fashion. The last lot of you weren't very convincing.
Okay. Let's also turn on the generator over here. Okay. Let's remake this.
Yeah, right. Let me put some really flimsy wood up.
Okay, we built that back. Okay, shoot that. How is he not dead? Okay. Let's wait to get like 1,000 or 2,000. I don't know. So we can go outside and we can buy another gun. Okay, let's go over here. Perfect headshots. That was cool. Let's go with these. Oh, that was a double kill. I only shot once. That was pretty cool. Let's see if I don't get trapped in here with zombies trying to come over here.
I like totally better not break a nail doing this.
Okay, come out, wherever you are. Why are the zombies coming out of there? Where are they?
Huh. That's weird. I could have sworn I've done this before.
Okay, let's open the gate.
This place isn't very fun without the power turned on. Like, oh my gosh. What happened to this place?
Okay, let's come over here. Where are the zombies? They should be spawning. That is weird. Okay, there's one over there. He'll drop something. What the heck? The zombies look so real. They wait. Let's buy this one here.
I should probably.
Now we have max ammo. It's.
I so wanna like ride the roller coaster. I hope it's like still working.
Let's stay over here just for now, just for a little bit. Okay. I need more money. I need them to come out. No. Okay, there's one over there. Let's wait for them to all come in a big group. Yeah, let's do that. Okay, there's something over here too. I need the money. Oh shoot, run. Run. Do I get like an afterlife? Please tell me I get like an afterlife. Usually there's like an afterlife. Please. There's a boss battle, aliens. Let's try that. Let's try that. It'll be fun. Okay. Let's skip this part. Oh no, we. Oh no, it's straight up.
Hello? Anybody there?
Okay.
Great. First I get pulled into this film, and now I have to fight off the undead all by myself.
Okay, let's buy some guns. Let's buy that one. Oh, it gives us so much money. Let's buy for a pistol. Oh, does it give us a mauler? Okay, yeah. And let's just save up this. What is this? Write that and which one's this one? Okay, we start here. Where is he? Is he coming out from there?
Just when you thought it was safe in Spaceland.
Do I go in here? Is this dangerous or not? Oh shoot. How did I die that fast? Oh my god. They just came out of nowhere. Let's try that again. Let's try it again. It's kind of cool how you could buy anything. Okay. Let's. Okay, boss battle. Start match. Okay, we're starting the match. Okay. Okay. Can I?
Yo, Willow! We're playing, man! Man, what the hell is everybody? Hey, straight up, ain't nobody killing the token black guy.
Okay, which one should I use? Is this gun good? Yeah, that gun's good. How good is it? Yeah, that gun's good. For a pistol, what can I get for a pistol? Ooh, what's this? Okay. Can I get like a pistol? Let's Okay, let's see if we can need more money. Okay, let's start the match now. Okay, I wanna stay. Oh, where should I stay?
Just when you thought it was safe in Spaceland.
I'm gonna stay over here. I think here is a safer spot. How did I die? Oh my god. How did I die? Like, please, someone let me know. This is so crazy. Let's try one more time and then let's do like a regular battle, just regular zombies. Okay, the match is starting. Okay, it should take us to where we want to go. Okay, yeah, the defeat the aliens. Okay, let me move.
Life, watch closely and learn. Mr. Willard, I'm totally ready for my close-up.
Okay, I'm not gonna buy this one. That one's like goes too slow. Let's try. All the guns are pretty good. No, that gun's way too slow. Maybe I like this gun. I like it a lot. And I also like, you know what, I'll grab that one too. And I also buy this one. I like this one. How do we use a pack? Like, how do we use it? Okay, let's try to run. No, let's run over there.
Just
yes,
when
I'm
you
not trying to
save in Spaceland.
How many kills did I get? I probably got like zero headshots. Can I go? Okay, 10 kills and 10 headshots. Oh, they were all headshots. Let's start a regular match. What if we don't want to do this? And I don't want to do the boss battle. How do we change it? How do we use the power-ups?
I am Willard Wyler, master of the macabre. For over 40 years. Okay.
Now we should be better. Let's waste all of our bullets. I'm gonna waste all of our bullets. So I can buy a new gun. Let's shoot this guy. How many shots do you take?
Now that you've arrived, we can finally begin. Remember, people, your role is death! And by death, I mean yours.
Can I just play this game? Okay, shot him. Okay, will zombies come out of here? They're not coming out. Where are they? Let's get some more money. Okay, let's get headshots. Headshot. If someone else wants to mess with me, dead. You dead. Okay, let's secure this area. Oh shoot. I should have just punched him. Let's see what happens if we punch a zombie. Let's punch you.
Power, yo.
Okay, whatever.
Main street.
Let's kill some more zombies. Come here, let me shoot you. Why doesn't he die? Bye. Let's leave. Let's leave. I need to get out of here. Okay, let's not buy the pistol just yet. Okay, let's kill. Good shot. Perfect. Do the same thing. Who are these people? I'm gonna get 2,500 and then I'm gonna open the gate. Won't be that hard to get that amount of money. Because I want to buy a gun in there. That's really cool. Okay, this is really scary. Okay, we got him. Guys, also let me know if you want me to see not the zombies one, but the regular one. Or the story one. Just comment down below which ones you want to see. I feel really like I'm having
deja vu right
now. Okay, let's open this. Let's try to stay away from any. These like machine gun type things, these take forever to reload. They do like awesome damage, but they take forever to reload. Okay. See that. Okay. I just wanna leave. Let's go through here.
Welcome to the hood.
Okay. What's down there? Oh, this is a roller coaster. I'm gonna try to get enough money for the gun over there. For this gun, 1,200. Okay, I can do that. Let's just hope I survive. I'm scared to come down here because these zombies can come out. Oh shoot!
Now, what the hell does this go to?
Oh my god. I'm out of ammo. That's it. I'm gonna die. Like, I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. Gosh, I'm gonna die. That's ammo. Let's try to stay away from these zombies. That was so scary. Okay, let's come over here. Run. Okay, we bought this gun. Let's stay in this corner just for a second. Okay, that's it for today. I hope you enjoyed. Subscribe and comment down below what I should do next. So yeah, Bye.